everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to add text in KineMaster. To add text in KineMaster is a straightforward process, so here's how you can do it. Open up KineMaster application on your mobile device and start up a project. Once you open up a project, you will see this interface where you can use several tools to edit your video. Tap on the media option at the top and then select a video clip that you want to import where you want to add the text. You can use your camera roll or any other resources provided on the screen. Here I've selected one of the templates to edit the video. After you select the video clip you want to work on, tap on the tick mark at the top right and you will be able to see the video clip onto your timeline. Now, you will be able to see a wheel-like icon on the right-hand corner where you can see several options. Tap on the layer icon where you can see the three overlapping squares and select text from the option. A text box will appear on the screen. Type in your desired text in the box. Once you are done, click on the tick mark at the top right. KineMaster also allows you to edit the text further by using the tools on the right-hand side of the screen. To change the font size and style, tap on Font option. Select one of the fonts you'd like to apply to your text and tap on the tick mark at the top right corner. Now, as you can see that, the text has now been added to your timeline right under the video clip. You can further increase the size of the text. Make sure you cover up the video clip with your text by dragging the edges as shown on the screen. You can also resize your text by moving the edges of your text preview on the screen. Place it on a desired location. If you want to change the color of the text, you can go to the right menu and then tap on color. Choose your desired color effect you would like to apply to your text from the palettes and then tap on the tick mark at the top right corner. And also don't forget to increase or decrease the opacity of the text by using the slider at the bottom. After you are done, tap the tick mark and then you have now successfully added a text and customized it according to your preference. And that's how you can easily add text to your video clip using KineMaster. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thanks for watching.